Hello everyone. We recently published a story about the need for localization of EV component supply chain. There are many companies in India building capability and capacity for manufacturing components such as electric motors, controllers, and converters. EMF Innovations is one such company. They are focusing on manufacturing indigenous BLDC Hub Motors for light electric vehicles. In this video, we showcase the excerpts from a conversation with the Managing Director at EMF Innovations, Ms. Sivasankari TP.
In a middle-class person's life, two-wheeler plays a major role in enhancing their livelihood. About 63% of people use two-wheeler as their work horses. Two-wheeler comes in various forms such as cycle, moped, scooter, motorcycles, which is by itself a huge volume and great market potential. This market uses hub motors in a wide range. So that's why we plan to focus on the hub motor technology development. Our motor comes with temperature sensing, IP67 rating. We are keep on continuously enhancing the torque density and power density. The OEM gets more benefits among fewer. They'll get a warranty product. They'll get a locally made reliable product. There are more chances of collaborating to make a customized design. The better understanding of the local market and the road conditions. They'll get subsidy under FAME II policy. Getting the local supplier interest to make parts for us. Hiring the right talent and training them. Finding funds to invest in the equipments, tools, jigs and fixtures. Among the very big challenges is producing the parts competing with the Chinese price. By the end of this year, 12-inch motor ranging up to 1.5 kilowatt will be ready up and running. Then the early next year, 10-inch motor ranging from 1.5 kilowatt to 4 kilowatt will be ready for production. And then before the second quarter year of 2021, 12-inch motor ranging from 1.5 kilowatt to 4 kilowatt will be ready for production.